You know the difference between a duvet and a comforter? A duvet is composed of two pieces, the insert and the cover. The insert is placed inside of the cover and then placed on your bed, giving it a fluffier, more full look. A comforter is just one piece ready to be used and placed on your bed right out of the bag, and it's often a little bit larger.